I haven't combed it out yet. I haven't detangled. So this is what it's looking like right after takedown. Yeah, sorry about that. It's kind of dirty. Yeah, so oh my goodness, I can't wait to wash it and comb it and see what's going on. For today is I'm going to do my bentonite clay wash, and then after that I'm going to do my deep condition, and that's it. Nothing really fancy today. So that you use like an old plastic bowl and a non-metal spoon or mixer, and I'm just going to use like a plastic fork. I've already sectioned off my hair, so what I'm going to do now is just use my spray bottle, it's just regular water, okay, and just get it damp, just a little.
Oh,
getting ready to go wash it out. Okay, so I'll be back. I'm gonna wash this all out, and I'll be back to show you what my hair looked like without the clay.
I'm out.
Okay guys, what is it, like 4 hours later, had to go out on the road, you know how we do it, deep condition on the run, sat on the drive for 30 minutes, and yep, oof. I'm gonna let this cool down. I'm gonna wash this baby out. Okay, ladies. This is after my deep condition. I was trying to detangle in the shower, which it didn't really work out for me, for my hair. Let me show you the product that I use. I have no slip. It's actually my first time trying it, and I don't think I'm going to use it again, because it didn't help with detangling. Nor this is my hair have grown a lot since my last wash 2 months ago. So before thank you. Hey everyone. Oh my god, it's been a long day. I am so sorry that I didn't remember to do a video of my hair before I left for the event. But the event was at 5 o'clock this evening, and it's probably about 10 o'clock, or probably a couple of minutes to 10. I'm just now getting in. It was an indoor event. So this is the outcome of my hair, my twist out that I did. My hair was actually dry. My hair is very, very moisturized. The kinky curly knot today, if you've used it before, you know that it keeps your hair very, very soft and moisturized. I got a lot of compliments about my hair. I got asked what products was I using for my hair, how do I keep my hair so moisturized. So I think everything worked out very good. I was panicking about my hair not being dry and how I was going to style it. But what I did, I have two like hair pins, and I just put it up to the side, and yeah, that's it. This is the outcome of it. The first day twist out is usually very tight and coily. So I'm going to retwist it in a couple of hours before I go to bed. And I'm sure it'll be a little bit bigger tomorrow. But yeah, the Palm Beach Curl Friends event was a success. Actually, it was standing room only. And we got there probably after 6. And there was no chairs for us to sit. So kudos to everyone that put this event together. We had a great, great time. Thumbs up to all the vendors. And it was just a great event. I met a lot of people, supported quite a few events, vendors. It was really, really nice. Twist on point, curled.
When you say you